they may both rain.
We'll both walk away from this. Let up! My steel will strike true.
Conforus. Apio no.
Everybody, follow me!
Stay close and step where I step.
Let me walk in.
Come on.
I am listening.
Perhaps so.
Yes.
Perhaps so. Perhaps so. My steel will strike true. My steel will strike true.
Appio no. Glory conforus.
Thank you.
a Pio Novo.
Gori Conforus!
You will regret that.
Enemies are near.
What?
These orcs. I recognize some of them from the battles we had. We allowed many of them to flee once they'd surrendered the field. These orcs are in no shape to fight. They've seen too much of battle already.
The ground here is thick with their blood and their pain.
These orcs are badly wounded. I doubt most of them will even survive the night.
Let nature take them, and let it take them in peace. Let us go.
Apio no.
Gori Conforus.
I'll
Apio Novo.
Glory Conforus! Conforus.
All done. All done.
Host form.
I'll
handle this one.
Give me a pillow. I think you had enough of this. Give me a moment, and this will all be over.
Be alone.
Conforum.
Apio Novo.
Station.
have to lighten this load.
Glory Conforus!
From this.
Conforus.
Apio no.
Neverwinter durst not send its Grey Whelps to face me in true battle. Instead, they send assassins.
We are not assassins, Logrim. You sent the tribes against the people of Neverwinter who dared settle here. So we are here to stop you.
So the Cattlemot, the one who has been attacking us, giving the Grey Whelps time to rest between each assault. Why my men fear to face you in battle is hard to see. You die here now, Cattlemot. You and this one from Neverwinter who leads you. Are you ready to die? You wish to stand alone against me? You are no orc. I will not grant you the honor. No, the Jystog has betrayed you. The coward warned me of you and has helped me prepare. You dishonored yourself once, Jystog. Now fight by my side and regain what you lost. Finish them. And know that it was Logrim Eyegouger who crushed these dogs of Neverwinter.
Yes.
Who's for a fight? Come on!
So.
Enemies are near.
Real, How can I help?
Stay close and step where I step.
Everybody, follow me!
What?
Conforus.
These corpses. I know these men and women. I served with them.
I don't know what this cave is, but maybe we should back away and move on.
Strange. From what I had heard, Orc tribes of the Well do not usually place their dead side by side with human bodies.
Some of these soldiers fell in battle against the Orcs, but their bodies were never found. I do not know how they ended up here.
I agree. It's all around us. We should be careful. Something is wrong here. The feeling in the ground and from these bodies, it's like a shadow. Like death.
I sense it too.
I felt this darkness before, deep within the mare. The shadows are thick here, seeping into the land. Whatever is in the mare is touching here as well.
I agree. I want to know who has done this and why.
I don't like this. I'm not above looking around, maybe robbing a corpse or two, but this place just feels wrong. All right, But sometimes I'd rather have something way, way behind me rather than face it straight on.
As oppressive as this place is, we should see what is causing this blight. If we do not, it may spread further.
Apio no.
Lighten this load.
I cannot move.
Follow me.
Perhaps so. So.
All done.
Thank you.
Conforus.
Apio no. Apio no.
Yes.
Perhaps so.
This place. Someone is using the dead for experimentation. Defiling their bodies instead of allowing them to rest.
I feel the same darkness here as I felt in the Mare of Dead Men. It is like an undercurrent that runs through the ground, through the land.
Ah, I thought I felt a stir within my domain. Like a bright, shining light trying to cast away shadow.
When the shadow does not belong, it must be cast out.
These people, what have you done to them? You deny them their rest, deny them their peace?
Peace? Come now. Surely you recall how they died, Paladin. These mountains have been covered in blood since your arrival. After all, you led these dead into one glorious charge after another. I think what I have done is mercy in comparison. And I shall also grant them a chance at revenge, I think.
Our leader speaks true. You face us both. I do not know what power you worship, but I can sense the evil thick upon you. It has touched you, and it will soon run deeper than you know.
Oh, Paladin. Shadows always run deeper than one knows. Even deep in your heart, I think. But this talk bores me, and I would be a fool to turn away such new material for my rituals. Come now. Shadow awaits.
These enemies will not stand against us for long. I'll handle this one. Attack!
Me for grainy. Thank you.